Daewoo Nigeria Limited, a subsidiary of Daewoo ENC South Korea, was registered under the laws of the Federal Republic of Nigeria in 1978 and has since been doing active business in the Nigerian oil and gas industry with a staff strength of over 4,000 at peak. At all times, Nigerians have dominated the employee list, constituting over 90% of the total employees.
Daewoo Nigeria Limited is a company that's been around for quite some time, undertaking oil and gas projects in the Nigerian oil and gas industry.
As a law-abiding corporate entity and in line with Daewoo Nigeria's slogan, "It's possible," Daewoo Nigeria has ensured that all laws relating to its operations in Nigeria are complied with to the letter. This includes the Nigerian Oil and Gas Industry Content Development Act of 2010. In compliance with the policy directives of the then Nigerian Content Division, NCD, of the Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, NNPC, for the domiciliation of engineering activities in Nigeria, and in accordance with her vision statement to stand out as the first choice oil, gas, and power engineering procurement and construction EPC company in Nigeria, Daewoo Nigeria Limited set up an engineering department in its operational base in Onne, River State, Nigeria, using the top floor of its administrative building as the engineering center.
Before the enactment on NCD law, we used to have a directive whereby we just apply, we use our own discretion to do engineering. Most times we used to do it outside Nigeria. But right now, with the local content law that boosts our own engineering capacity, whereby we have quality engineers working in our office. We have moved from just being assisting other engineering companies to do work, but now doing it ourselves.
The Nigerian Oil and Gas Industry Content Development Act. This law was enacted in 2010. And part of the requirements in the law is that engineering should be done 100% in Nigeria. By extension, what this means is that more Nigerians are going to be employed, that is more Nigerian engineers. We are going to have more of the engineering works done in Nigeria.
As the engineering manpower of Daewoo grew larger due to the award of numerous oil and gas contracts on one hand and the need to develop indigenous engineering capacities on the other hand, thereby supporting the Nigerian Content Initiative of the Federal Government of Nigeria, it became imperative to expand the engineering center, hence the conception of the idea to erect a new engineering edifice. The construction of the magnificent one-story engineering building, sitting on a land area of 659.96 square meters, with a total floor area of 1,391.92 square meters, commenced in May 2012. The project was completed in December 2013. On the 27th of December 2013, Daewoo Nigeria Limited commissioned the new engineering center in a grand opening ceremony with top dignitaries and members of staff in attendance. The fully established one-story new engineering center has the capacity to seat over 130 engineers and boasts of 4 in-built conference rooms with capacities to seat 8, 16, 18, and 50 persons respectively. In-built in the 50-man capacity conference room is a large high-definition projector screen to aid engineering review sessions and general meetings. All wings and sections of the new engineering building are fully equipped with state-of-the-art office facilities and highly configured computer and electronic systems aimed at creating a very conducive engineering work environment. Also worthy of note are modern IT infrastructures, such as the IT server room. And the MTN co-location center to boost IT connectivity.
We strongly believe that developing engineering capability is a way of giving back to Nigerian society and positioning us as a preferred IPS contractor. We have put in place a robust capacity building program for our engineers to improve their competency.
In compliance with the Procurement Activities Domiciliation Requirement of the Nigerian Content Act, the new engineering center also houses the procurement department, where all procurement decisions and other procurement-related activities will take place.
The commissioner of this building will not only build capacity, it will also offer employment to Nigerians. More Nigerians will now be employed in our engineering department.
I am very confident that what we are doing toward the area and the national economy in this oil and gas industry, we are very sure will contribute to development of this human capacity of Nigerian workforces and the national economy as well.
We've been able to demonstrate clearly the support for the Nigerian Content Development Act, which was signed to law in 2010. Before now, most of our engineering and procurement are basically done in our head office in Korea. But today, with clear demonstration from the management that we want to be part of the Nigerian content, we want to be part of the human development, we want to be part of the local content development, we've been able to come up with this structure where our engineering will be taking place in full, and also our procurement will be taking place right in this new complex.
Dewu Nigeria is only demonstrating its commitment to compliance with the requirements of the Nigerian Oil and Gas Industry Act. This is just a beginning to what Dewu intends to do in terms of Nigerian content development.
I believe that if other IPS contractor would follow what Dewu has done, Nigerian engineer would be the most sought after in the near future.
It is strongly believed that this laudable development by Daewoo Nigeria Limited in establishing the new world-class engineering building will no doubt translate to more employment opportunities for Nigerian engineers and will also strategically position Daewoo Nigeria Limited for the award of more oil and gas contracts. This is because a sound engineering background with the right infrastructure in place, are imperative elements to the satisfactory completion of oil and gas projects. Daewoo Nigeria Limited. It's possible.